The Sharks just won a crazy game. Overtime, game seven. Here we go. Ryan's got it. He passes it up. Oh, legs taken out. Stick got caught. Don't worry. All the wings are at their outlet places. Jumbo's got it. He's bringing it in. Oh, no. We got to regroup again. Come on, Genro. Watch Goodrow. Watch him. He's got the freshest legs out here. Get him the puck. He's faster than everyone else. Oh, and he beats him. And there we go. Awkward. Is this guy wearing hockey pants as a fan? And look at this guy. And this guy, Knights fan, filming the Sharks celebration. Dude, what are you doing? This dude, you're way too happy. Why are you guys here? Why are you guys here? Why'd you pay so much money to be on the glass if you're not heartbroken right now? He beat me. He beat me. I don't think that's what he's saying, but it's really funny in my brain if he's saying, he beat me. Oh, we got Couture just going giddy legs with the hugs. Hurdle's going to come in, get his big hug in. Goodrow, boom. And then Kane comes in next. He gets all the big hugs. He's the hero. There we go. Kane, a little head hug. That's always nice. Carlson comes in, big hug. Hurdle's getting the crowd going. They're going, man. They're already going. No need to get them extra going. This is a cool shot. This girl is watching the game on the Jumbotron. Everyone else is watching. So they have that hard angle on that back door. She sees it before all of them. This guy's close second, but she is there. I love the coaches. I love this. Dave, Pete, and Spot hug right away. Dave's jumping up and down. He's like, okay, I'll let you guys have your moment. They're like, no, get in here, dude. It's the three of us. Woo!